The cosine of 32 degrees is a mathematical value that represents a ratio. In simple terms, it tells us the relationship between the length of one side of a right triangle and the length of the hypotenuse, the longest side. However, without more context, it is difficult to provide a more specific explanation. Would you like me to explain how cosine is related to right triangles in general?